طالبين تيوب أو ستكش ما يدفلي أو كوز عن اكتابك بكبانسي they are resulting in sterility. Nursing management, the hospitalization patient is maintained on bed rest, placed in semi-flower position to facilitate drainage. Accurate according to recording for vital signs and the characteristic and amount of vaginal discharge is necessary as a guide to therapy. The nurse administers analgesic agent as prescribed for pain relief. Heat applied safely to the abdomen might also provide some pain relief and comfort. Other condition, human immunodeficiency virus and acquired immunodeficiency syndrome. HIV attack and destroy a type of white blood cell, the CD4 cell, also called the T cell. It is job to fight disease, but HIV uses a protein in the cell to make a copy of itself and then kill the cell. This can go on for 10 years or more without you having any symptom. So, if CD4 cell number decreases, the HIV transmission increases. 8 is a later stage of HIV infection when your immune system has very low level of CD4 cell. You can't fight off things that most people wouldn't get sick from. People with HIV are said to have AIDS when they get certain infectious or cancers, called AIDS defeating illness, or when their CD4 count in the blood test is less than 200. These pictures describe the HIV life cycle. HIV viral reverse transcripts, increase protease, and these form core receptors, such receptor for CD4, and then enter the CD4. Enter the cell, uses hair proteins, and then kill the cell. Natural history of HIV infection include virus can be transmitted during each stage. One stage, a primary infection with HIV antibodies develop, antibodies for the body. Asymptomatic more than 500 CD4 cell. This condition consider no sign of HIV, immune system control virus protection. Other conditions, symptomatic 200 to 499 CD4 plus T lymphocyte. Physical sign of HIV infection, some immune suppression. AIDS, final stage, AIDS less than 200 CD4 plus T lymphocyte. Opportunistic infection, end stage disease. Nursing diagnosis, diarrhea related to enter pathogens or HIV infection. When the body infected with HIV, immune system becomes suppression as a general, so any infection can enter the body easily. Another nursing diagnosis, risk for infection related to immunodeficiency, imbalance in nutrition less than body requirement related to decrease oral intake. Deficient knowledge related to HIV infection, means of preventing HIV transmission and self-care. Another condition, premenstrual syndrome, PMS, is a combination of symptoms that occur before the menses and subside with onset of menstrual flow. Causes unknown may be related to hormonal changes combined with other factors such as diet, stress, and lack of exercise. Final symptom, moody, stress, aching, headache, bloating, diarrhea, lower back pain, cramps, abdominal pain. Nursing management for this condition, use of social support and family resources, which can consider important point for this condition. Initial maintenance of exercise program, stress reduction.